Someone on the ground. Hold up.
I swear to God, I can't have a quick play where something's ever been down.
Your head down and get out of here.
Jeez. Okay, I'll do whatever you say.
I know he's here. Don't let him get away.
Sí, claro.
Thank you for taking the time to see me. I understand you are very busy.
You heard the news about the Morelos. How they had 15 guys in lockup in Mala, and yet all of them walked 2 hours.
Ah, claro, Santa Nicolás.
My husband nearly lost his arm when that winch broke, but I think he's on the mend now. He got lucky, I guess.
So what happened?
He says it's better if I don't know. The Delgado cartel is very sensitive around it. Some sort of secret project. I think they're building something big down in the caves. The problem is he's essential to the project, and now we have sicarios hanging around our house. They wanted to go back as soon as possible.
Sure sounds like you have a lot on your plate at the moment.
Tell me about it. I've got to go home and finish the washing. I'll see you tomorrow.
Hey, you. You heard that Mateo guy's wife, right? Mr. Delgado is very interested about the status of his health. How's he doing? Still alive, I hope.
No thanks to you and your lousy safety. My husband was almost killed down there.
I don't care. Mr. Delgado wants him back to work ASAP. Tell your husband to go to the bar to get the new key for the secret entrance. Got it?
Fine. I understand. He'll be there when he's recovered.
Good.
My lassitude, Leo. You're back. Where'd you go? I think it's the sicario outside.
I had to go shopping for groceries. And don't worry about him. I talked to him.
And
he told me he'll be waiting for you at the bar. I wash your uniform as well. It's out back. But get some sleep first, all right?
Si, si, all right. Good idea.
Look, Mateo, I'm stressing out over the sicarios hanging out here. I can't keep stalling them, you know.
Amor, they almost died. They can't finish the project in the caves without me. So I need my rest. My arm will be better soon.
I'm sorry, Mateo. I'm just exhausted. Since you can't help me out with the house, everything is just a mess. I just finished the washing out back, including your bloodied uniform. I really need to get some rest as well.
I know. I'm sorry.
Dios omnipotente eterno, hear my pleas and cast your healing sight on my poor husband so that he may be restored to full health. Protect us from those who want to harm us, and let your protective hands shield my husband from further injury. In the name of the Father, the
I'm coming!
Hello? Hello? Anyone there?
Bueno.